Good evening. I'm Keith Kate.
I'm Jennifer Lee. Thank you for joining us. A massive sinkhole on top of a mosaic gypsum stack near Mulberry allowed millions of gallons of contaminated water to flow into the Floridan Aquifer. Eagle 8 flew over the huge chasm in the earth and spotted a cascading waterfall. Look at this, into the middle of what looks like a moonscape. Peter Bernard is live for us right now in Polk County, and this thing is gigantic.
Isn't that amazing video? This is a monster sinkhole out here. This is at the plant here called the New Wales plant off County Road 640. We're just south of Mulberry. The sinkhole actually was discovered almost 3 weeks ago. Since then, about 215 million gallons of contaminated water have drained into the aquifer. About 40 feet across and who knows how deep, this sinkhole at the Mosaic plant is in a really bad spot. It sits right in the middle of a massive gypsum stack. That's the stuff that comes out of the plant after the company produces phosphate fertilizers and animal feed ingredients. Workers monitoring water levels discovered a drop.
When it was first noticed, we installed pumping systems to move water out of that compartment on the gypsum stack to recover the water.
The water is contaminated with phosphoric acid and is slightly radioactive, and not all of it is being caught by the pumps. You wouldn't want to drink this stuff, but so far, Mosaic engineers don't believe the water is making it to private wells. Near the gypsum stack, Mosaic has monitoring wells, and further out, there are more.
We're confident that the wells we've been started up are capturing that water and pulling it back.
Jellerson tells us the closest homeowners, who are all several miles away, can still use their water without worry. But if they have concerns, Mosaic will test it. So far, the company maintains all is okay.
We continue to monitor the stack 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to ensure that there's no safety or environmental concerns on top of the gypsum stack itself, as well as around the rest of the property.
It took a week for a Mosaic worker to figure out where all that water was going. The next step out here is to repair the hole in the gypsum stack and make sure, darn sure, that the water that is getting into the aquifer isn't getting into wells where people are likely to drink it. Jen?
A pretty scary situation. I know regulators typically get involved in a situation like this. Is the Florida Department of Environmental Protection looking into this at all at this point?
They're actually out here, and they've been here since day one. That was back on August 27th. So they're here, and also the feds are involved. The EPA is aware of what's going on and are monitoring as well.
Peter Bernard, live in Polk County for us tonight. Thank you, Peter.